Right, yet again.
Starfield. Just looked at my HDMI info on my second screen. It's showing 382 watts. That's the most I think I've ever seen. My 4080 hit. A little bit warmer tonight on my CPU, mainly because I've had my heating on. Anyways, so get back up here. Where are we at? Key bar. Okay. Yeah. Check out. It's got a good magazine on that, hasn't it? That much though. Should use it more, I guess. So to be check my status. My status is fixed already, I think. Let's put that into 8. Take a risk. A little bit lower damage than the other, but got a bigger mag, better fire rate than the other one as well. Take a chance. Right, let's save that.
Right. Okay, we're good, just stay here. Get the hell out.
I'm going to have a problem with that Mathis, or Mathis, or whatever it is, eventually.
The Vigilance is our flagship. Where it goes...
You're... back! So how did it go? Then things are moving forward. Perfect.
Nice job, Rook.
I was certain we'd fool Delgado. But never. She's a sharp one. Overcoming her scrutiny is no small matter. Did you discover anything worth reporting yet? Legacy. Why does that sound familiar? Wait a moment. Are you telling me Delgado may have actually located Crix's legacy?
You're kidding. Crix's legacy. I always wondered if that damn thing was real.
Judging from the fact that this data involves both Crix and legacy, I'd say it's as real as it gets, Ranger Cole.
I suppose it's possible, sir. Intelligence picked up a bit of chatter on that subject recently.
We assumed it was some sort of tall tale or a story to attract recruits to their cause. Well, let's find out if Delgado's chasing ghosts, or he's smarter than we suspect. Let me see what we have here. Nope. There are no records of a Gal Bank transport named the Legacy in the database. I think Delgado's trying to manipulate you. What do you think, sir?
I think there's no record because Gal Bank is hiding something. Delgado's no fool. If he risked his own neck to get that information, then he must be on to something. We have to take this seriously. What's your next move? Clever, Delgado. Very clever. If I were in your place, I'd be trying to do the exact same thing. We can't let Delgado get his hands on what could potentially turn out to be the largest haul of credits the Crimson Fleet's ever seen.
Maybe I should head out to New Atlantis, sir. I could press the Galbank execs for information. Get ahead of everything.
No. Let's allow this to run its course. We have our agent here feeding us information. I think that's good enough for now. There's more to this than just finding the location of the transport. It's imperative that you... If the Crimson Fleet gets its hands on a transport full of I need you to do whatever you can to bring us more information. And for God's sake, don't kill anyone on that Starliner. You're both dismissed.
Some folk have to leave their hometown. Word is the fleet has a chase of ghosts on the sewer.
I'm interested in going back to the lock, to be honest. I want to try and pick up every bloody weapon that I didn't get a chance to pick up at all. Because, there's a lot of money to be made. Not that I need the money, I guess. No, I don't really need it. But, you know, there might be more.
And we're away.
You know, there could be more sort of luxury weapons to be useful. Right, I've just left the fucking thing. Oh, shit. I'm gonna do it again. Minor ones.
Was there something you needed?
You won't find a better.
That's worth keeping. Well, I've got a bloody another one that does twice the damage. Plus the extra damage against aliens. What's that, a third? So it's going to be 24. looks cape and I think.
Nice day now.
You too.
I'm on what you call a long-term.
None
assignment.
Of us would be here now weren't for Vae Victus.
So long as the
we
UC
don't do well to remember
me.
That. Sure thing.
Hold on.
Still looking for a patriotic-minded individual to put up some posters on back. You're one of them, huh? Long live the UC. See.
Yeah, whatever. Right, so I don't need to do that much, you know.
It's a little surprising, isn't it?
Bring Dennis 5 items, Urban Eagle. Okay, leave that one for that. activities there. Fucking hell. Done that work, you know. Yeah, I've done that one already.
Rammed into the fucking